Yeah, this is a charge of endangering the welfare of the child. The child is a two-year-old, a toddler who was found wandering along a busy road. Take a look at the video of this busy stretch of Route 30 East, the 1700 block. It was early yesterday afternoon that a two-year-old boy was found wandering along the road there. Police canvassing the area after Good Samaritans picked up the boy to keep him from harm's way from traffic, where the speed limit posted is 40 miles an hour. Police tell us that a couple of hours later, the father came forward telling police that he was worried that his two-year-old had wandered off while he was sleeping, while the child was supposed to be napping. Now, that charge is filed against the father. The North Versailles police chief telling us what the law has to say about a parent's responsibility in a case like this.
You're responsible for your children. You're responsible for the welfare. He was charged with endangering the welfare of his child. We're talking roughly 2.5 to 3 hours later before he notified police. So, there's a big window there. Who knows what could have happened if these people wouldn't have seen the child and got the child off the roadway till the police came.
Just seconds ago, we got confirmation from the court system that 32-year-old Quinn McKenzie Walker III has posted bond and has been released from the Allegheny County Jail. He faces a hearing in this case. Children, Youth, and Families is handling the situation and has turned the custody of the child and another child, a 6-year-old, over to the mother of the children, who was separated from the father. The father had a custody for yesterday. Reporting live at North Versailles Police, Bob Mayo, Channel 4 Action News.